Hello, host family. My name is Natasha Singh and I am 26 years old. I grew up in the sunny city of Durban in South Africa. I love fashion, sports, swimming, playing musical instruments and traveling. I am easygoing, kind, fun-loving, respectful and compassionate. And I also love working with children. I come from a family of seven. Myself, my mom Sally, my dad Segi, two brothers, Marcus, who is 27 years old, Sebastian, who is 24 years old, my sister-in-law Croatia, and the latest addition to my family, my nephew Daniel Cooper, who is now 3 months old, and not forgetting my adorable dog Nunu. We are a very supportive family and we are always there for each other. We love spending time together, going to the beach, having braais, watching sport and playing games.
I started taking care of children when I was 16 years old. I have taken care of Raza, Divyeshan, Tiara, Abigail, Tia Lee, Esther and Isabella. In my first childcare experience, I took care of Ahmad Raza, who was 4 months old. I was responsible for many duties including, but not limited to, preparing bottles, bathing and diaper changes.
I started driving in March 2008 and received my driver's license in July 2008. I am a daily driver and I have driven children around many times, and I would be comfortable in transporting my host kids as part of my duties when in America as an au pair.
Because I have a great love for children. Their safety is my priority, and watching them grow into great individuals is an added bonus. Becoming an au pair is a great way to learn about a new family and to get to know them and their lifestyles. I would also like to teach you some of my traditions, like cooking mouth-watering family recipes and baking tasty Indian delights. I look forward to this opportunity. Being an au pair in America is a great way to get to know the greatest nation in the world. I look forward to hearing from you soon. Take care.